I'm chair of the European Parliament's delegation to the Palestinian Legislative Council. I want to congratulate the non-violent organizations that are meeting at this conference and congratulate you on your courage in maintaining your position of non-violence in pursuit of justice for the Palestinian people. It's extremely important that Europe supports organizations like yours to ensure that we can reach a peaceful end to the current conflict. This can only be reached if we ensure that the European Union and the United States act together to persuade the Israeli government and indeed the Palestinian organizations to work together to reach an agreement. It's extremely important that the NGO organizations in Israel that are currently under threat as a result of their cooperation with the Goldstone Report, it's extremely important that they are supported and that we refuse to allow those who are involved in peaceful protest to be silenced.
For relations with the Palestinian Legislative Council. I want to congratulate the Palestinian people for their form of resistance to occupation and to tell them that we are standing by them all the way, fighting with them. The Palestinian people have shown that they can fight in various ways, and this new way of resistance, peaceful resistance, which they have chosen, I am sure that it's going to be effective, and I hope that very soon we'll have positive results.
Oppression against civilians and violence against civilians are still very present in Palestine. But I do believe that violence against oppression is out of fashion, and that the real challenge is to go for proper non-violent manifestations and proper non-violent fighting. This is why we are extremely proud of what you do in Berlin, and here in the European Parliament there is quite a number of members who are extremely close to your commitment and your engagement for justice. I am convinced that when we have a combination of non-violence means, huge quantity of citizens able to be involved in this fighting and appropriate media coverage, we might have an extremely powerful instrument to change facts on the ground. Thank you very much for what you're doing.
Je veux féliciter les hommes et les femmes des villages palestiniens qui sont engagés dans ce magnifique mouvement de résistance contre l'occupation et la répression israélienne. La résistance non violente nécessite beaucoup de courage. Et comme le disait Martin Luther King, celui qui croit à la non-violence a une profonde foi en l'avenir. Et avec vous, nous croyons en un avenir de paix et de justice pour le peuple palestinien. Et avec vous, nous continuerons la lutte non violente.
Bonjour à toutes et tous les participants de la 5e conférence de Berlin. Je souhaite plein succès à votre conférence et succès surtout au combat que mènent les mouvements, les militants pour une Palestine libre. J'ai moi-même participé à deux reprises à des actions contre la colonisation, contre l'occupation de vos territoires et la préservation de votre village. Par conséquent, bon courage à tous et plein succès à votre conférence. Nous sommes de tout cœur avec vous et nous nous battons à la fois en France, dans toute l'Union européenne et au sein du Parlement européen pour qu'enfin les Palestiniens disposent d'un État, d'une terre et d'une patrie. Merci.